Windows 11. It's just coming. I mean, not Windows 7, Windows 11. And Microsoft has a big event on June 24th. Here's the page for the new Microsoft. It says, join us to see what's next for Windows. Watch the live stream 6/24/21 at 11 a.m. Eastern Time. Microsoft event. And they also posted that Windows 10 retire date is October 2025. Right here, October 14th, 2025, is when the end of the Microsoft Windows 10 life cycle is over. But alongside that, they're releasing a new version of Windows, which they're calling Windows 11. And I'm on it right now. This is what the start menu looks like. And see, we've got new folders. Also, we can also customize the folders. So we just go to personalize, start, choose what to see. So we got our videos folder, pictures, music, documents, and then look below right here. We can open downloads, music, pictures, and video. Microsoft held it. And this is also a leaked build from Microsoft leaked the build, but I can't tell you where to get it because this is just a preview build. But Microsoft, one of the Microsoft employees released on a different website, but they weren't supposed to leak it out for some reason, and it got leaked out by one of the Microsoft employees. And so, for some reason, the Windows 11 is just everywhere. I mean, everyone's downloaded. Even some of the tech wikis even downloaded. So, I think that it's pretty cool. I mean, Microsoft did do some changes for this operating system, and I really enjoy using it, and it's pretty pretty cool. Microsoft made it customizable and pretty cool. Pretty cool. Yeah. Preview. Also, there's also widgets in the Microsoft. They added some widgets here. And you can also virtualize your desktop. You can open two desktops at once, which is a cool feature. And you can also snap your windows. So if you snap it, you can snap it side by side, which is really awesome. Pretty much it. Yeah, I really like this build, but not to say that it's just a build, you know. It's very so let me show you. Yeah, so let me show you that this is Windows 11. Yeah, it's pretty much Windows 11, and this was leaked by one of the Microsoft employees, and a bunch of people started downloading it, so I got my hands on the ISO file and tried it out, and it's pretty much pretty cool. What I can say about this build. Yeah. See. So yeah, comment, rate, and subscribe.